baby Emmett. Looking at the windy trees. You watching the leaves, baby? Yes. You watching the trees?
I'm currently reading a book that teaches that boys are more interested in movement of things, where it's going, what it's doing, where girls are more interested in what is it. So they, boys will tend to look at things that are moving more, where girls will just kind of stare at stationary things, just figuring out what it is. So here's little Emmett looking at the blowing leaves. You see them? Yes.